Hello all, welcome to 8-Min Automation. Today we are going to learn about control valves.
In this video we can learn what is a control valve, how it is working, and what are the applications.
Let's see what's happening inside the valve. Control valves are truly mechanical structures which works with pneumatic feed. Control valves basically controls a flow within the basis of some input parameters. Now let's go to the working. A control valve needs these three things: a pneumatic air supply, an IP converter, a 4 to 20 milliampere current supply. When the current feed gets increased, more the valve gets actuates. The valve will open as in the means of percentage, with respect to the increasing power feed. When the current is fed to the IP converter, it will control the flow of air to valve. Now let's check what is an IP converter. IP converter is a main part of a control valve. It will control the air supply from the compressor to valve, proportional to the current feed.
Let's see some IP converter outputs with respect to the 4 to 20 milliampere feed.
We can go for some applications. As it is a control valve, it is not an on-off solenoid valve.
It is mainly used in the industries to control the flow of fluids. A slow, we can mix two reagents in proportion with the current we source. If you like the video and interested in automation and instrumentation, subscribe 8-Min Automation on YouTube.